Congratulations.
The cars move slower now.
Oh, okay.
Anne was born to her father, Gerald Thomas Hathaway, and Kathleen Ann Hathaway.
I'm Kyle Wirebaugh.
Welcome back to Midday News.
And I'm Brad O'Brien.